Need a drink. Throat's dry. He's still sparkling like he has something else on him.
The door to the lobby's blocked.
I noticed. Guess we're going in this way. We never went in the basement, did we? Ooh. Suspenseful music.
Wrong with the hallway monitors.
Help, please.
Dude, that's Gary Nelson.
Turning into a zombie?
He bust us for not having hall passes.
We came to school the morning after the earthquake to report for duty. We didn't know school had been canceled. We heard a sound from down here. Found this green goo. It was everywhere. It changed the other hallway monitors.
Well, it kind of serves you right for being a patsy-ass hallway monitor in the first place.
Something in the goo.
Yeah.
Somehow that green goo makes hallway monitors even lamer!
That's one way of putting it. Nazi zombie, come on down. Oh, and more. What do they have? Paint by numbers? Water, like, watercolor paints? What do they call it? Tap S, then left click. Quake in fear. So, should we focus on him or get rid of these other guys?
Dude, what is the holdup? Check this out!
I'll click every time now. First, move that out of the way. Damn. Oh, I hit him back. I did it.
Are we playing or what?
We should heal ourselves, excuse me, guys.
Mind if I update my status while we're waiting here?
Cure potion. You have about the same amount. Next round, I'll have Stan heal me. I don't want them to knock us both out, so. See if we can finish it.
Can I just take my turn?
Nope. That's my turn. No, Stan, that's my turn. Okay, just a small one, but it makes a difference. It's one if it's as full to resurrect the other one. Have any abilities right now.
Hey.
Damn it.
Stolzer Ergebenheit.
hear you. So you can heal yourself next time. And he's gonna need a big one. Oh yeah, we can finish him off. Yay! Oh, I get to attack again. Cha. Much better.
No way, dude. Yeah.
Hooray! Time to take a PP potion.
In high zoom.
He's not on fire anymore, so let's get him that way. I'm gonna take a pee-pee potion. Chill out. He has 7.
You got somewhere you'd rather be?
You gotta take this potion. Shut up. Yeah, this will give you enough.
I think my mom did a pretty sweet job with my costume.
Well, he doesn't have enough for that one. Crap. Well, let's use the whirlwind slash then. Oh, I forgot what I'm supposed to do. Nope. I failed on that. Zombie revival? No! Not fair. You have a cure potion. The other one ran away. Huh. Trying to get rid of them. Okay, I get to attack again. Auf Wiedersehen! Oh, he eat the cheesy poofs! Damn it! That was kind of weak. Fear my blade.
Can I just take my turn?
Wait. So impatient. I want to get rid of that so it doesn't rise again. Get the hell out of here.
Yeah! Total ponage.
Yay!
These guys don't look so good.
Well, that, we just beat the crap out of them. Daywalker's patch. What does that do? Was it day one? Oh. Max PP increases by 2. So I'm back here. Rock candy wrapper. And a dollar 50. Holy hammer of smiting. Not sure when I got that. Oh, we can use this now. The man bear pig claw. We're high enough level. Level 12. We were on high 11 level for a while. 229 to 300. Perfect attack hits the target plus enemy behind. It's not as good. I mean, it's more... I don't know. Let's try it out, though. It's 50 damage. Roll of quarters. We'll just try it out for a while, see how it goes. Okay. Guess it goes through here. Where'd Kyle go?
That doesn't sound good.
Nope. Now that hurts.
Your word is the command, my lord.
You have to bow down like that. Or maybe was he supposed to... We're supposed to have him do something here.
Your word is the command, my lord.
Whatever you're supposed to do. Oh, he's gonna pee?
Not exactly sure what you're asking.
Oh, him. Pee on him?
Sparky! Here, boy!
Oh, cool. This made the puddle wider. So how do we possibly get past? Through there. And there. I can see. Yeah, we gotta go through there. Oh, wait till he gets back over there. Awesome. Still not sure how we get past it though.
Look at all that green gooey stuff.
Oh. Got it. Necromancer robes. Cool. Oh, oh, oh.
What's your problem?
No, no, no. I can't move. It was... What? Did I turn it back on, or was it just temporary? Ugh. I had to hit that second switch first. Oh, zombie flash. If you can't beat him, join him. Necromancer robes. Necromancer comes from two words, necro, meaning dead, and romancer. Really now. Adds 15 armor, reducing enemy attacks, gain defense up after attacking a zombie. See what we got. Man, bear, pig, hoof. Which one was it? There you go. Cool, I'm getting all purpley. Love it. Well, that's a patch called Zombie Flash. Or a weapon thing. Add 50 gross damage on perfect attack. I prefer 50
Don't
regular
touch that green
stuff. Damage. No? I can't touch the green stuff. I see Freddy Krueger's boiler room over there. Battery label. Gain 1 PP when you deal shock damage. Mm. Oh my god! Token, Butters, Cartman, Clyde, Stan, Jimmy, Kyle, Timmy, and Craig. And someone is an other. Well, that's the rubbing alcohol thing we need. To fight that thing. Okay, cool.
Fresh meat for my trusty wolf companion.
Not that we needed rubbing alcohol, we needed to use the rubbing alcohol, you know what I mean.
I think my mom did a pretty sweet job with my costume.
We need information. Shut up about your costume. Immune to magic. Immune to gross.
You got somewhere you'd rather be?
Weak to frost. Stem cell reconstruction. Ignores all magic damage. Wow.
Can I just take my turn?
Shut up. This enemy's cells are constantly recreating themselves, granting him some life every turn. He's immune to all magic. I can't debuff him off of that. Let's try it anyway.
Hello?
Well, it got freeze damage, though. How would a dog bite this on the leg?
Attack!
Is there more than one?
Oh no, you don't!
Not that bad so far.
Dude, what is the holdup?
Shut up, man. Hold on. Here we go. I don't know if there's one or two. Or just one with two different areas. Oh boy.
Are we playing or what?
Stan. How's that? $75.11 it's at. $62.51. $51.15. $38.23. Oh. Oh crap. It reproduces. Oh my god, they all have a right, hold on.
Is the holdup?
Shut up, man. Now, I have some kind of ability to stop them from regenerating. Burning status. Stunned. Armor melting, shield destroying. Removes beneficial status effects. I guess I should just keep using that.
Ha!
He hit both of them. Crap, too late. Alright.
I don't feel so good.
I know. I'm helping you, buddy.
Hi-ya! You hit like my grandma.
Oh no!
Fucked up right here.
Yeah. Revive. Thank God for revive potion. Thank God it refills us to full.
Yeah, yeah. Get away, dude.
Yeah. You need it the most, actually. Here. Oh. I did it too soon. Good. Damn it.
You mind if I update my status while we're waiting here?
It doesn't have any juice for that, so.
Can I just take my turn?
No. Small potion.
Are we playing or what?
I don't have that many large ones. I don't want to use it.
Kind of like dying right now.
I'm gonna help you. Stan's such a complainer, my god. Yay! One left. Again. Yeah, give him a big one.
Hello?
Shut up your face. Out, but
ah! You hit like my grandpa. I think my mom did a pretty sweet job with my costume.
Yes. Take a power potion. Oh, he might need 15 though, I'm not sure. Let's
Dude,
do the mark for
that.
Shut up and call your dog.
Go, boy!
Finish him off now. See if we can. Almost 51 points.
No way, dude.
Damn it. Oh, damn it. Oh, man, it still has 101. Kill it.
Ha.
Yay.
Dude, I'm happy this whole stupid thing is over with.
Me too. Glowing goo. Guess that's not a new item. So I wonder who that's supposed to be. can't. Oh. Okay, anything else to do around here? I can't go up that ladder, can I? No. Well, so now we go up, okay. Come on. Oh, damn it. I thought I was looting a body that I couldn't see. Okay.
Douchebag, if you're listening, I know you've been tricked, but I forgive you. Join me again, and together we'll rule the land as master and slave.
Yeah, sounds great, master and slave. No thanks. Gotta try harder than that. Clover faceplate. Clover face paint. Girls list? What's the girls list? Article 38F lists which boys have the worst cooties in the school. Huh. And the clover faceplate? Green clover faceplate. Okay. Guess we go through there. Can't do anything else then. Came from there. Let's go back outside.
They're here, get ready!
Oh.
Hey, douchebag! How'd you like some flaming dog turd cover?
Hey.
You suck, Butters.
Oh, this one's got your name on it!
You'll regret this. Stop!
You humans are worthless, Butters. I hope I don't hit my own team. Ooh. Look out below! Oh, these bags are stinking. I wonder where to hit them.
You suck, Butters.
I've got you now, goosebag.
You'll regret this, Butters.
Ah. Ow, fuck!
That does it. Yeah.
I can't use them like that. Damn it.
You suck, Butters.
Ow.
Hey, oh, I see.
How'd you like some flaming dog tooth?
You'll regret this, Butters.
This one's got your name on.
Damn it.
You humans are worthless, Butters.
Yeah, I do.
Where'd we go now, huh? Oh, sorry, guy. I'm trying to hit this. They threw it out. Can you imagine?
Hey, if we stand by that barricade, he might miss.
Plenty of dog poop, douchebag.
You suck, Butters.
I hope I don't hit my own team.
Sorry.
Look out below!
What do I do?
These bags are stinking. I wonder where to hit them.
Oh, hold on.
I've got you now, douchebag. Oh, hammer those!
Nice work, dude.